How's everybody doing? My name is Mike from RootsCanineTraining.com. Today I want to talk about the myth of neutering your dog for behavioral issues. Now, I've heard a lot of vets say and a lot of people on the internet say that if you're having trouble with your dog and he's still intact, meaning he still has his testicles, then if you neuter the dog, the behavioral issues will subside. Now, that I don't find to be true at all. Whether your dog is intact or not, you still have to train them, and I don't believe a dog who is intact is harder to train than the neutered dog. It depends on each individual dog and what their energy is. A high energy dog is always going to be harder to train than a low energy dog. That's just how it works. So whether or not your dog is neutered or intact, you still have to train them, and the amount of training they get is going to depend on how they act. Going to depend on how they act. So training is always going to be necessary. So however much you train is how your dog is going to act, right? So if you train a lot and you train the correct way, your dog's going to perform well. If you don't train often and you just get your dog neutered, you can't expect good results. So you could have a low energy dog who is intact, and you could have a high energy dog who is neutered. This guy right here, and the high energy neutered dog is gonna be the dog that is harder to train, not the intact dog. All right guys, my name is Mike from RootsCanineTraining.com. Keep training your dog.